To critique y'all because y'all are so good in your own different ways, but I do want to make a little prediction. Whatever happens, I think you're kind of like a Jennifer Hudson. I think you could win an Oscar, a Grammy, and I think with your type of taste and style and presentation, the sky's the limit for you.
Yes,
thank you.
Michael, you have an ability, just the way you deliver the words to songs, you pull people into where they're forced to not do anything but watch every move you're making, man. And that is a God-given situation.
Yeah. Right.
So when you lay down at night, go, thank you, big man.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah. Okay. There is something we can't give you, and that is stage presence. And it's just like Luke said, I can't keep my eyes off of you. And each time you take us to another level of achievement, you're growing so fast. But I just want you to understand something. Don't think about the competition. Just know how good you really are.
Yeah.
So, Katy, what do they call that? An EGOT when you win all the categories, all the different awards?
Not only is it an EGOT, but I'm on tour right now, and the only thing in my meet and greets that anyone is talking about is Michael J.
Right, right.
Like, they don't care about my show. They're like, Michael J.
You want to borrow him for the week?
You want to come on tour, baby?
Yes, let's go.
Great. We just saw that you had not seen the movie, but you've seen the movie now.
Now I have. It's great, y'all. It's really great.
Don't tell us the ending.
So,
Luke still hasn't seen it yet.
Okay, we're brothers then.
Is Titanic a John boat?
Michael J., everybody, head back there. All right, take your advice. Good to see you, brother. Appreciate you. If you think Michael did Celine proud, you can vote for him online and on the American Idol app, which is 2 weeks away from the finale. Keep your favorites in here. You got to vote to do it.